I want you more than want. I know I need you more than need. I wanna hold you more than hold. When you stood in front of me, I think you know me more than know. And you see me more than see. I could die now more than die. Every time you look at me, well, I've seen you in jeans with no makeup on, and I've stood there and all is your date for the prom. I'm blessed as a man to have seen you in white, but I've never seen anything quite like you tomorrow. There and all is your date for the prom. I'm blessed as a man to have seen you in white, but I've never seen anything quite like you tonight. No, no, I've never seen anything quite like you tonight. Oh, no, no, I've never seen anything quite like you. Sometimes words just ain't enough for this love that's more than love. Well, I've seen you in jeans with no makeup on, and I've stood there and thought, cause you're deep for the prom. I'm blessed as a man to have seen you in white, but I've never seen anything quite like you.
Hi, Alex.
Thank you, Brooke.
Thank you, Brooke.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Hi, Brooke.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you, Alex.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise. To be true to you.
To be true to you.
Good times and in bad.
Good times and in bad.
Sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
I love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Like a river.
She said her greatest victory, winning the national championship. Our greatest victory is sitting beside her tonight. Well said. Very well said.
Take my hand.
In conclusion, the Gospel of Canaan, it tells us that Alex will change the water of Brooke's life into choice wine, and that Brooke will change the water of Alex's life into a rare vintage. May God bless you and your children. Bless you a long and happy life. And I present to you, congratulating Mr. and Mrs. Alex and Brooke Mulvane.
Sets her mind to something, she does it. She definitely does it, and she does it right, and she does it well. For example,
probably the best, the worst kept secret was Alex is gonna ask Brooke to marry. Now, I'm sure Brooke had like a spreadsheet for Alex, like you're asking me on this day, at this time, in this place.
Oh, don't you dare look back.